I would first like to thank everyone for joining me here tonight and honoring our star player, Peyton Palman. She is quite the well-rounded individual, and I would like to highlight some key moments in her life, from her friends and her family, to her hobbies and interests, all the way in her plans for the future, all before presenting her with this highly prestigious soccer award tonight. Our star player has no shortage of supporting fans. Here you can always see, front and center, Peyton's adoring friends and family. Starting from the right, we have her best friends since kindergarten, Taylan and Kerrigan Kiefer, whom you can always find Peyton with when she's off the field. Moving on to her father, Scott, a manager at a gas station Peyton used to work at herself, her sister, Kenzie, a freshman here at Abraham Lincoln High School, and her mother, Jennifer, a teacher here in our district at Thomas Jefferson High School, whom Peyton looks up to highly. She has always been there for Peyton, cheering her on right from the start. Their family could not be complete, though, without their two pet cats, Shadow, being the white and brown one on the right, and Luna, the beautiful black one on the left. The Elkhorn Soccer Club and the ALHS soccer team sure are lucky to have Peyton as their captain. She has been playing since the young age of 5, and her current position on both teams is midfield. One of her proudest moments was with the AL soccer team, winning state and winning the regional finals. And not to sound as cheesy as her favorite food, mac and cheese, but we were all so proud of her for that major accomplishment. Don't think her studies are falling short because of sports, though. For Peyton, math comes easy to her, and she's always enjoyed it. And not just one particular subject, which will come in handy as an elementary school teacher. Which she wants to be, just like her mother, Jennifer. Just like Peyton says, everything happens for a reason, and she's got plenty of experience with children, working at the daycare every day after school. Just like Peyton says, everything happens for a reason. So even though she wishes she would have tried harder in her first couple of years of high school, her hard work has definitely paid off for her bright future. She will be attending Hastings College in the fall of 2020, adorning red and white. And in her sophomore year, she will get the chance to study abroad, something she's very excited about, as she has traveled with her family for several years now. And her family will be missing her while she's away, but boy, is Hastings lucky to have her. She will not just be playing soccer for them, though. She will be studying elementary education, all in efforts to later attain her goal of having a stable life, having a husband and 2 kids, and traveling all over the world to places like Greece and Rome. I would now like to formally present this award to the one and only Peyton Palman, and she truly deserves it, doing so much right now in her studies and sports to have an impact on her bright future, all with the support of her friends and family. Thank you for joining me here tonight, and let's give Peyton a round of applause. Thank you.